Hey, it's Trevor Carr here. Hope you're very, very well. Now, look, I'm going to start off by saying on this page, you're going to see some quite bold claims. That's nothing new, right? We're used to seeing that on sales pages, you know, how you can make this amount of money in such a short period of time. But this is slightly different because we're going to give you proof. This is a system that a guy called Phillip has been using for the last couple of months. And prior to that, he'd had absolutely no success online, like most of us when we're starting out. Tried everything, bought all the products and got no results. But he's got this down to just 8 minutes a day. Now, you've probably seen him on the leaderboards. You've probably seen him posting his results. If you haven't, then you're about to see some proof right now. So let me hand over to Phillip and I'll see you soon. All the best, Trevor.
Hey guys, it's me, Phillip Johansson, and I'm super excited to show you this. And as Trevor said before, I was struggling for 2 years to make money online because I bought a lot of products and I even lost $20,000 in total because I bought a lot of products and they just didn't work. And it's like the gurus just leave you out a piece of the puzzle every time, right? They say on the sales page, oh, you can make $200,000 in a month. You see that big money screenshot, $100,000 in a day and BS like that. And I was tired of it and I lost pretty much everything because of that. And as you can hear, I can barely speak English and I managed to pull this off. By the way, I'm from Denmark and I used to be a plumber. So I have no further education whatsoever. I finally cracked it. And that's why you see this on my screen right now, because when it finally worked, I was super excited and I took all of these sales screenshots right here. And it's not to brag or anything, because you see no hype on the sales page whatsoever with this product right here, with my product right here. Because as I said before, I was super tired of it and it was like they're missing a piece of the puzzle every time. So I'm sharing this with you as proof of what I did, and I managed to pull it off. And I now fine-tuned it the last 2 months here to really make it work, and you only need to implement a few minutes a day to make it happen. It's super easy, and yeah, it doesn't require any tech skills at all, as I'm a plumber, I'm not a smart guy at all. And I managed to pull these numbers off right here, and I managed to hit over $10,000 in a month. So guys, you see all of these sales screenshots right here, but that's not proof enough, I can tell, because I can find these anywhere, right? So let me take a look into my inbox, right? It's me, Phillip Johansson. You can see out the corner right here, Phillip Johansson. It's me, right? Oops. Young, you see, sale, 27, 67, 27, 17, 27, 27, 27. There's more. See, sale. And I'm not to brag or anything. I am showing you actually proof of this working. And again, guys, it doesn't matter where you're from or anything like that, how bad you speak English, because as you can hear, I can barely do it. I managed to do this. Right? You see? And it just keeps going and going and going. And then the one and only. You see, last 30 days, the date, right? 11,000. Felicious, that is me. Don't hate. You gotta love yourself sometimes, right? But guys, I did it, but it wasn't always like that, because again, guys, I lost $20,000. I even lost, let me just make this a big screen right here. Right? Listen, man, I lost pretty much everything in this journey right here. And let me share you a little story here. I used to take a lot of steroids and a lot of drugs with it. And I even drank a lot of alcohol with it as well. And yeah, I'm not proud of it, but I'm sharing this with you anyway. But guys, it got so bad I got too big. I couldn't walk up a staircase because then I couldn't breathe. My body couldn't get enough oxygen out to the muscle because they were so big. And it got so bad, so I went to the hospital. And my doctor knocked and told me that my kidney number was higher than a cancer patient. And I was so far out of reach, so I couldn't, I didn't care. I just went out and drank a lot more alcohol and took a lot of more steroids and drugs like that until one day my family slapped me in the face and told me, Phillip, what are you doing? What the fuck are you doing, man? Can you see all of these people are getting sad if you died in an early age? And guys, seeing my mom cry like that, that's not a pleasant feeling at all. So I went on a different road. They saved me from dying in an early age. I'm 28, by the way, right now, and I probably wouldn't get more than 35 if I continued that lifestyle. And for that, guys, for that right there, they did there, I wanted to provide. I wanted to be able to knock at my mom's door, right, and say, hey, mom, here's 2 tickets to Paris. Take your friend with you. Go for a week, go for 2 weeks. Here's 2 tickets to New York. Listen, my mom loves to travel, but she can't afford it. So, look, man, I'm getting all emotional here because that is why I went on that journey. And because I knew as a plumber, I couldn't provide that much that I wanted to. Because, my mom is, this is why I did it. That's for her. And, I went on this journey right here, right? And, I lost house, I lost my car, I lost girlfriends, I lost pretty much everything because these gurus, I like to call them, they leave a lot of stuff out and they leave pretty much half of it out. They only show you a piece of the puzzle, right? You can probably relate to that. And what I did was I burned $20,000. And I took out my credit card once again and bought something for $2,000. And I said, I couldn't afford those $2,000, but I wanted to make money online and I needed to. I wanted to provide for my mom and my family for helping me getting out of that shit I was in. Sorry my language, but I'm just getting real here. I bought that product for $2,000 and I learned a few things in it. And then I saw actually what you could use, some of the things he taught in that product. Then I went on a slightly different road than he taught me in the program. And that managed me to now make over $10,000 a month. And now again, I actually said this to my mom. Mom, if I ever break this code on how to make money online, I would share it with as many as I can. And that's why I reached out to Trevor Carr, because he knows how to do all of these things here. I don't know how to do that, right? I don't know how to do that. So I reached out to him and he said he could help me with it. And that's why you get to access this thing I actually bought for $2,000 and even fine-tuned it to be able to work for no matter if you are not native English. You don't need tech skills to do it at all either. He managed to help me to do this because then I could use it. I could show it to you, right? That's why I did this thing here. There's no hype on the sales page whatsoever. This is real results from a real person down on earth. There's no flashy cars here. There is no big houses. There is no anything. This is just my results as a plumber from Denmark that did it. So guys, that is pretty much my story and why I went on this road here. Again, I hope you take action on this part right here and click the link down below. Click the button below and get access to my system here. 100% newbie friendly and everybody can do it. So guys, take care, man. Click the link. Bye.